Mr. English for me is the pillar in our building. He is there for everyone, everything, no matter what.
My favorite story of Mr. English is when I was here to interview for my first ever teaching job. I was so nervous. And I was sitting, it was summertime, and I was sitting in the front office, and he walked in. We talked for probably 2 minutes. And he said, "I think you're gonna get it." And it was like the vote of confidence that I needed. And it was awesome. And here I am 8 years later.
Yep. She's my favorite.
I'm so proud of you. This is amazing. Well deserved.
Beyond his job responsibilities, the one thing for me that I just love about him is that he has been such a role model for our Black boys, but for them to see someone at his capacity in his leadership role with so much integrity and compassion for the kids and for just education generally has been such a blessing for our building. I am so happy that he is receiving this award. He deserves his flowers because of how much he gives to our community.
Hi, Mr. James, Senor English, Bossman, I like to go like this when I see him around the building. I want to wish you congratulations on the High Five Award for your hard work and dedication to keeping the school up and running, so thank you.
Mr. English, congratulations on your High Five Award. You deserve it, you the man, and as long as you rocking, I'm rolling.